is this where it started, Richard? The place that broke you, made you what you are.
Hey.
Something here. It awoke on the day when she came to it. It took over. Made itself at home. Loss. Hatred. Grief. This place reeks of them. Something terrible happened here. It changed Richard forever.
No!
What the hell?
Leave her alone!
This is it. Richard's big, ugly secret. The sum of all his demons.
Richard?
Yeah?
Your father forgot his knife. You'd better go and bring it to him.
All right, I'll play along. For now. I can feel something's not right.
Father, you forgot your knife.
Thank you, Richard. You know what? Why don't you keep it? And now it's yours. You'll need it. I'm leaving tomorrow.
What? No!
Parado.
The army is heading out west, and I'll be going with them.
But... no! I don't want you to go!
I don't want to go either, son. Sometimes, what we want isn't what's important. You understand?
When will you come back?
Take care of your mother, Richard. You're the man of the house now.
What on?
The sweat of your brow. You shall rise, and you shall fall.
That got my lady.
Those tentacles are guarding something. We need to get rid of them.
Boom.
return to the earth from which you came. For dust you are, and to dust you will return.
Isso. Vamos só pra carreira aí, filho. Deus me livre. Da Polônia, gostaria de expressar meus pêsames pela morte do tenente Tadeusz Topolus, este cuja perda é lamentável, faleceu pela mais nobre das causas. Seu país será sempre grato pelo sacrifício feito na proteção da nossa liberdade e independência, ministro das Forças Armadas. Qual a diferença dele correr para andar aqui?
Ok, then.
Hein? Alô?
Hey, Richard. Bet you can't catch me. What? Hey, wait up!
O que é, Bem, né?
Come on, Richard. My arms are getting tired.
Almost done.
Come on, Slowpoke!
Push. Nice.
Here. I'll try to bring more tomorrow. Thank you, Richard. I can't tell you how much this means to me.
Sim, bom. Bom, bolo, sei lá. Esse caminho pra cá, mas bora ver pra cá o tempo.
Where'd you go?
Pra mim. Pega, mas a carreira desse cara eu vou te contar, velho.
But what is it? It's something very important. Promise me you'll keep it safe. This way, silly.
Rose?
Nossa, de as flores.
Over here.
There you are. I was afraid you'd get lost in there.
Me? I've been waiting here for ages. I was starting to get bored waiting for you.
Hey.
Hey. You see that? A storm's coming.
It's a big one. We should probably go. Same spot tomorrow?
I'll be there.
Cute, Richard. Real cute. So, where do we go from here?
Steve Richard, seu safado. Pra que você postar? Já fui lá.
Diego.
E aí?
Ah, bora lá.
Ah, foi o que a gente pegou aqui, né? Ali não vai. Aqui. Aqui sobe.
Mom! Who is he?
He's someone who can take care of us.
But I can take care of him. I promised Dad I'd protect you.
I know, honey. And he would be so proud of you. But sometimes, a brave heart is just not enough.
Quem nesse quarto?
Hey, come here. I need you to do something for me.
Coisa aqui que não tá. Não tá querendo mexer.
I need you to bring me that thing. You know which one.
Yeah, real specific.
Que ele quer? Coisa, né? Quer colocar o livro aqui?
Oh, what? You want a bedtime story? I'm not your goddamn mother.
É mal, né? E agora?
Hurry up! I need it! Calling me a drunk? Get the hell away with that!
Real fucking charmer, that one.
Don't go in.
Ungrateful little fuck! Get the hell away from me!
Gladly.
Hunter, ele pega poder, né? Nada.
Get away from me, you bastard! No! No! No!
Mommy! Hold on, Mommy!
Caraca, ele ficou bater.
This place again, but not the same time.
Richard!
Já tá escuro naquela hora. Retrato.
I should be going. I'm sorry.
It's all right. We can finish some other time. Richard, where are you? Hello? Richard, come out!
Pra onde, pra cá? Pegadinha, um espacinho.
Don't worry. I'll keep you safe. I'll keep you safe.
Acho melhor deixar.
Okay, Richard. I get the picture. Doesn't change a goddamn thing.
Yeah, menina, Mary Ann. What's so glad?
Mommy? What's going on?
Shh,
listen to me, Richard. Listen to my every word. Some men will come to our house tonight.
But why? What do they want?
Shh, it's okay. I told them to come.
Por que te chamou?
The hell is this? No! Stay away from me! Stay back! Get away from me, you bastard! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't!
Any son of Poland who collaborates with the oppressor. Who steals from, denounces, or otherwise acts against his compatriots.
Parece alguma coisa aqui, deixa eu ver se eu esconder.
Commits an unforgivable crime against the motherland.
Coisa de café.
Oh, swiftly punished.
Couldn't have happened to my nicer guy. This is getting tedious.
Rose! Where are you? I'm sorry!
Ó. É isso.
This is it.
What is that? No. You're not... Rose? Is that you?
Let's get this over with.
Finally. They're going full.
Does this monster look like?
Sir, there's no time! Hurry, we have to get out of here!
Okay, Richard. Why don't you take a moment to catch your breath?
Do I know you, mister? Are you one of my stepfather's friends?
No, kid. I'm not planning on making any friends. I'm here just for you.
What? No! Don't come any closer! Don't touch me!
I'm sorry, kid. I know you tried to run, to hide.
Get your hands off me!
But as long as you're here, the beast will always find you. Richard.
Pretty overwhelming at first. Thomas being like me, but different somehow. I guess I don't have to tell you. Thomas? Who the hell are you?
That's what he did. Hunting, hounding, his whole life hiding, hoping they wouldn't find him. I gave him shelter, I gave him purpose. He could have been so much more. Instead, he chose to rot in this godforsaken place. I'm what's left of him. The bleeding wound. sap drying on the stump. All because of her. I know you, Jelly. You smell just like her.
Like the girl who suffered because of you? The one you preyed upon?
She came to me because she had nowhere else to go. Where was her father? Where were you?
Oh, shut up! Stop acting like you ever cared about her!
She was the light of my life, the warmth of my soul.
Your soul has rotted away. There's barely anything left. Now, it's just your sins. I almost feel sorry for you. You're nothing.
I am. Aren't I? You ripped me apart. He burned me down and left me in the dark. He's a fiend. A monster.
Thomas, what is he?
He's the one who butchers the soul, the one who breaks it. But you, yes, I know you. You can set me free. I can feel it. Please do it.
You don't deserve it. You deserve nothing. Nothing. Do you hear me?
Then give it to me. Please. Do not exist. That's all I want.
So be it.
Do you think she'll ever forgive me? Will you?
I'm not your judge. I'm just the fairy man. Be gone. Richard.
It wasn't just a feeling. It was a memory. Had I been here before? Was I a part of the puzzle? This man, Thomas, was he a part of my own past? And then something clicked. That girl, it's me. But it looks like it was taken here at Neva.
Foi ela, né, que ficou aí.
Shit. The red house. Whatever it is, I can feel it out there. Like it's calling out to me. There. In the woods.